Hi, I'm Mark Lord, HVAC Tech in the Atlanta, Georgia area. Today I'm working on a water furnace, 15-ton water source heat pump with a 1.5 horsepower, three-phase blower motor. I'm going to be using the Fluke Connect system to check amperages on all three legs of the blower motor. So I'm going to put this module on, we'll button up the panels, and then we'll come back later to monitor the current and see how we're doing. Okay, we're back in the equipment room and I'm ready to monitor our blower motor amps on our water furnace, water source heat pump. And without taking any of the panels back off or suiting back up in my PPE equipment, I'm able to wirelessly connect to the modules and check the motor amps. This saves me a lot of time and a lot of energy. I'll be monitoring this motor over the next week for proper amperages and looking for any potential problems. As you can see right now, we've got roughly 2.5 amps per leg. Everything is looking good at this point, but I want to monitor it over the next week and look for any potential problems.